Good morning, Monomoy. Today is Monday, May 20th, and it's a day 7 in our schedule. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, I'm going to fight someone. Now for the sports. I'll get you the scores from last week's games to you tomorrow, but for today, softball plays home against Wareham at 4, boys tennis also plays home at 4 against Nantucket, boys and girls track have a Cape and Islands League meet at Barnstable at 2, girls golf have their Cape and Islands Championship at 10:30, and lastly, sailing takes on Falmouth at 4. Now off to the Ad Lucum root word of the week, then to Camden with the weather.
Bonjour. Today's ad lucum root word of the week is super/hyper. Both roots refer to something above, over, or excessive. On the Latin side for super, we get the following derivatives: supercilious, superfluous, and superimpose. On the Greek side for hyper, we get hyperbole, hypercritical, and hyperinflation.
Thanks, Ashley. And now for the weather. Today is going to be sunny with a high of 58 and a low of 48. The humidity is going to be around 78%, and there will be northeast winds at 14 miles per hour. Now to the 5-day forecast. As you can see, the whole week is going to be sunny, finally some nice weather. There will be highs in the 70s and lows in the 50s. That's all for weather, and now to Susanna with the announcements.
Hey guys, I'm back. Thought that was going to be my last show, but here we are. Thanks, Camden, now for the announcements. Are you looking to build your college portfolio? Are you interested in being a good citizen through community service? There are many opportunities to volunteer this summer. Please see Mr. Armstrong if you would like to donate your time to any of the amazing and interesting events available. Many are just one-day opportunities. Summer Weight Room. It'll be open from 7:30 a.m. to 9 a.m. Monday through Thursday, starting Monday, June 24th, and ending on Thursday, August 9th. It will be run by Mr. W. and Coach Sliney. This is a free alternative to other gyms and is open to all Monomoy students. We will be training speed, agility, and strength. This is a reminder to make your appointment to donate blood on Thursday, May 23rd from 11 to 5:30. It's a day 3, so that's blocks F, G, and A. We have spots available during both the school day and after school. The Cape Cod Healthcare Blood Mobile will be parked in the lot behind the school. Give the gift of life. See Ms. Freitas for details. Important FinFest updates. FinFest is next Friday, May 24th. There will be inflatables, yard games, arts and crafts, and a teacher dunk tank. There are prizes and gift cards that you can win. We will have 3 food trucks, Red River Barbecue, Mom and Pops, as well as Good Times Ice Cream. You must bring money to purchase items from the food trucks. In order to go on the inflatables, your parent and guardian must complete the waiver sent home to their email. If they did not receive the email, please email Ms. Rodigan with their email. Next week, we'll also have Spirit Week leading up to FinFest. Today is PJ Day, tomorrow will be USA, Wednesday is Rhyme Without Reason, Thursday is Tropical Day, and Friday will be Class Color. Attention animal lovers, attention photographers. It's time for the Animal Photo Contest, sponsored by our Animal Welfare Club. The contest is open to all students and all staff and faculty. Submit a photo of your cat, dog, bird, ferret, horse, or fish, or any animal, to either Ms. Howe at bhowe@monomoy.edu or Ms. Doyle at lfortedoyle@monomoy.edu by Wednesday, June 5th. However, to enter the photo contest, students must either drop off $2 or 2 cans of pet food with either Ms. Howe downstairs or Ms. Doyle upstairs for each entry. Faculty and staff must drop off $5 or 5 cans of pet food for each entry. We ask that your photo have only one animal in the photo and only the animal, no babies, for example. You can submit up to 3 entries. There will be nice prizes for first and second place. That's all for the show and my last career. Thanks, Monomoy.
Hey, Monomoy. Have you ever wondered how your favorite apps work? Computer science is the backbone of the digital world.
It powers our everyday life, from social media to online shopping, from the games we play to the music we stream. It's all computer science at work.
Learning computer science isn't just about getting a job. It's about building problem-solving skills. Computer science is all about finding solutions, about making things work better, faster, and smarter.
When you learn to code, you're not just learning a programming language. You're learning how to think logically, how to break down complex problems into manageable parts, and how to come up with effective solutions.
So take that first step. Sign up for a computer science class.
Unleash your creativity and solve complex problems.
And who knows? Maybe the next revolutionary app will have your name on it.
Innovate and create with Monomoy Computer Science.